Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, have you reached a verdict?
We have, my lad.
And how do you find the defendant? Two words? First word. Rope, string.
Point.
Belt.
Tie.
Cravat. Silk square.
Knot.
Knot.
Knot. Knot. Second word. Two syllables. First syllable. Bird.
Swimmer.
Breaststroke.
Brian Phelps.
No, he was a diver.
Esther Williams, then.
No, don't be silly. How can you find someone not Esther Williams?
Fish.
Fish. Wheeze. Fish wheeze.
Fish breathe.
Fish breathe throat.
Fish breathe throat. Gill.
Gill.
Gill. Not gill. Second syllable. Not gill.
Drink. Sit. Imbibe.
Not gill cup. Not gill cup. You've been found not gill cup of the charges brought against you, and you may leave this court a free man. Right. My turn.
Four words.
First word, shout.
Bellow.
Call.
Second word is very small.
A.
And?
Up. The.
The.
Call the. Third word.
Gil?
Adam's apple.
Nick.
Sounds like Nick.
Next.
Call the next. Next. Fourth word. Three syllables.
First syllable. Ear.
Hear. Can't hear.
Death.
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 Call the next death.
Bottom.
Seat. Trouser. Cheek.
End. Call the next death end.
Defendant, the Honourable Mr. Justice Gilbracken. If I may charge you, m'lud, you are charged, m'lud, that on the 14th day of June 1970 at the Central Criminal Court, you did commit acts likely to cause a breach of the peace. How plead you, m'lud, guilty or not guilty?
Not guilty, case not proven, court adjourned.
No. You're in the dock, my lad.
I'm a judge, my lad.
So am I, my lad. So watch it.
Call this a court.
Call this a court.
Call this a court. Call this a court.
Shut up! Right, now get on with the spiel.
My lad, and my other lad, the prosecution will endeavour to show, my lad, that my lad, not you, my lad, while passing sentence at the Central Criminal Court, blotted his copybook. Call Exhibit Q.
Q?
Sorry, did I say Q? I meant A, sorry. Call Exhibit A.
Call Exhibit A.
Exhibit A, my lord, Miss Rita Fang. An artist's model, a Swedish accordion teacher and cane chair sales lady, was found guilty under the Rude Behaviour Act in the accused's court. The accused, my lord, sentenced her to be taken from this place and brought round to his place.
Objection, my lord.
Objection sustained.
You shut up. Objection overruled.
Now, the accused then commented on Miss Thang's bodily structure, made several not at all legal remarks on the subject of fun, and then placed his robes over his head and began to emit low moans.
Have you anything to say in your defence?
I haven't had any for weeks.
Oh, no? What about that little number you've got tucked away in Belsize Park?
Oh, I never... Never.
Oh, no.
Oh, right, then what about 8A Woodford Square?
You say anything about that and I'll do you for treason.
Milad, if we could continue.
He's got a Chinese bit there.
No, that's contempt of court.
Oh, it's only a joke.
Contempt of court. However, I'm not going to punish you, because we're so short of judges at the moment, what with all of them emigrating to South Africa. I'm going tomorrow. I've got my ticket. Get out there and get some decent sentencing done. Ooh, England makes you sick. Best I can manage here is life imprisonment. Hardly worth coming in the morning. Now, South Africa, you've got your cat o' nine tails, you've got 4 death sentences a week, you've got cheap drinks, slave labour and a booming stock market. I'm off, I'll tell you. Yes, I'm up to here with probation and bleeding psychiatric reports. That's it, I'm off. That's it. Right, but I'm going to have one final fling before I leave, so I sentence you to be burnt at the stake.
Sorry, I didn't expect the Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects the... Oh, bugger.